Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin can't keep their hands off each other. The newly engaged couple were spotted making out while grabbing dinner in Miami. Justin Bieber, 24, and Hailey Baldwin, 21, have taken their romance back to Miami. The happily engaged couple were spotted enjoying dinner together at the Komodo restaurant in the Floridian city around 10 p.m. local time on Friday, July 20. They cuddled up close on the same side of the booth, where they were caught locking lips. Photos obtained by TMZ show their steamy make-out sesh, and they really do look beyond happy together. The website also reported that pal Jaden Smith stopped by to hang out for a bit too. The couple have basically been on a world tour, bringing their love to various locales across North America. The first city they hit up together was actually Miami, where the pair sparked dating rumors in early June. The meeting seemed relatively public display of affection, free as they hung out together at a club. A few weeks later they were photographed hanging out in New York. What started out as them goofing around and making silly faces at paparazzi quickly turned into making out in parks across Brooklyn and Manhattan. By early July it was very clear these two were super into each other, with them spending the 4th of July together in the Hamptons. They looked content walking on the beach together, carrying Starbucks drinks and towels. The next day, they were back in New York City where a fan claimed Justin told her he shaved his mustache because Hailey wanted him to. And then, the Bahamas. The Bahamas. No one was ready for these two to take their love affair to the tropical island and literally get engaged, but that's what happened. Then it was back to New York, and now I guess they're in Miami again. We'll keep you posted on Hailey and Justin's engagement tour as they take their private plane and public display of affection elsewhere.